10 questions on men's insecurities, and you have to tell me if it's a problem for you if a man has this or if it's okay. Okay, number one is going bald. If a man loses his hair, is it okay for you or it's a problem?
Well, that's okay.
Okay, and do you find them more attractive than average or the same, like neutral? Like if a man is bald?
Not the same, of course.
Not the same?
Nope.
Like less attractive, more attractive?
Less.
Less, oh.
But you can compensate with your personality, of course.
Okay.
I mean, if you're, yeah.
So maybe he's bald, but he's successful. Or maybe he's not successful, but he has a charming personality or something like this.
Well, it's not about success. It's more about your personality. If you're a good person,
okay.
Probably you've heard this before. Yeah. Like, if someone is good, you probably think they're beautiful. I mean, not only men, but, you know.
Yeah. Yeah, like a woman might not like a guy at first, might find him physically unattractive, but because she starts liking him and they go out with each other and they become a couple, then he becomes more attractive in her eyes.
Maybe, if he's nice.
Yeah, if he has other redeeming qualities. Okay. Number two is being short. You know this word?